Hey guys, welcome to part 9 of Let's Play the Rugrats Adventure Game. Alright, so in the last part, we grabbed some sticky stuff, got our monster stuff back from Angelica, and put it on Spike. In this part, we're gonna go ahead and continue assembling our fishing pole. Then the game will be over soon. Yeah, no matter how many times I play this game, it'll always feel like a Rugrats episode. Except with a lot of breaking the fourth wall.
I found it, Grandpa Lou's Bulbaball shirt!
Callback to a season 2 episode. Thank you, Spike. Now get away. Silly dog.
I find the book with the pictures in it.
Now we need the last thing, and it's in the bathroom. Camera zoom! Warning, this is not intended for use by babies, only for grandpas.
And my jumbo bottle of skeeter repellent. Well, I think that's just about everything you need for a fishing trip.
You still believe you're going on a fishing trip.
Well, you got something else for me there, Sprout? My milk of magnesium. I wish I'd had that after chilly night at the Wombat Lodge. And there's my bowling shirt. I want to wear this on my date with Morgana. See, there's my old fishing trip photo album. The story this book could tell.
Well, the jammies in the bottle didn't work, but I think my grandpa's going to tell a story now. That'll put him asleep.
This must be the time we went fishing in that pond by the nuclear power plant. He was off this little island near Pennsylvania.
That didn't work. I feel like I have a hard time doing this right.
That one had real bulgy eyes.
Aw, dang it. Oh, wait, that's not the... Well, at least I got the head right. That's spots. Still spots. That's not Spots. Stripes. I don't think that's Stripes. That's not it. Neither. Not that. No. No. Spots. No. No. Still Spots. Gonna have to do it very carefully. Maybe it's that. Not for tell. Is that it? Please be it.
Jump and Jiminy! That's it! Yep, there's a white-tailed mussel-fish. Strongest fish in the ocean. Dang thing pulled my boat clear across to China. Delicious noodles.
It worked! He's asleep! I guess it worked a little too good. Wake up, you guys!
Yeah, that'll be good. It's all fun and games until somebody gets hurt. In this case, Tommy. I remember I kept failing and I, like,
You got to help us make a stack out of this stuff so as we can reach Grandpa's teepees. First is, Chucky will put a piece, then you got to put in the one that goes with it on the other side.
And the fishing pole. Now all I got to do is get outside. And then the game is over. After we get Reptar out, that is.
Do you see any other?
Come on.
There's stuff in there? Yeah, like this little punchy bag thingy. We did it! Now we got the perfect fishing pole to get Reptar out of the trash with. Fish and dump babies, except for when the aliens go fishing for you.
How do you know aliens are really coming, Angelica?
Cause I found this.
What's that?
It's a baby taker, of course. So you better watch out.
Don't worry, guys. Reptar will save us from the aliens. Well, as soon as we save him.
How do we do that, Tommy?
We can try getting outside again.
And that's the end of part 9, guys.